Hey guys, so I just got back from rehearsal. I didn't film before just because we were rushing and I got up a little late, but I just went to Dunkin', and I swam in on time. It was all good. I haven't slept well in a week, so I've been taking naps after school. So I'm gonna take a nap now because I really didn't sleep well last night. I'm gonna set my timer for a half hour. We're gonna see how that works. Also, I had to change my pajamas because the dog's already up. But yeah. That's it. I'm gonna take a nap because I'm really tired. Hopefully it's just a half hour. I set my phone for a half hour. I told my parents if I don't wake up and come downstairs to wake me up. Hopefully they remember. If not, we'll see how long this nap takes. But yeah, so I'll see you when I wake up. Hey guys, so I woke up from the nap. Wasn't a half hour. Just a little bit. It was 3 hours. So, apparently my dad came in and woke me up, but I said I wanted to sleep more, which I don't remember, and I usually remember when I wake up from naps and when I'm asleep. But they let me sleep, and I woke up, and it's 7. So that's fun. Love that. I'm really tired. I'm gonna eat dinner now. Yeah. I'll see you when I'm done with dinner. My nap was 3 hours long, but it's fine. It's fine. I slept, so I guess that was better. I'll see you after I eat dinner. Hey guys, so we just finished eating dinner. We had leftover pizza from last night. Me and my dad are gonna watch Ant-Man and the Wasp. My mom doesn't really like Marvel movies. Well, she doesn't like superhero movies in general. She doesn't like them. But she might watch it with us. Grace might watch it. She got back from her friend's birthday party. And she might watch it, but she might not watch it with us because she's really tired, so she might just sleep. Thomas isn't gonna watch it because he doesn't want to watch it yet. But my dad saw this when they were waiting for a plane. And they were on a plane waiting for it to take off, but then the plane didn't take off and their flight got canceled, but that's a whole different story. But he watched it, so he got it, off Netflix, like, ordered it off, like, for the, you know what I mean? I don't know. Netflix has this thing where you can, like, order movies and, like, comes to you on, like, TV. I think that's how we got it, but I don't know. But we're watching it now, because I haven't seen it yet. Because I was being polite and was waiting to see it. My family, but it's fine. They watched it anyway, so. Anyway, I'm watching it now, so. Whatever. I'm watching it now. So, I'll do a little, my thoughts on it after we're done watching it, and I'll see you later. Hey guys, so we just watched Ant-Man and the Wasp. Oh my god, it was so good. It was so good. If you don't watch Marvel movies, you really shouldn't. If you haven't seen it, I suggest you see it. If you don't like spoilers, skip, because I'm gonna give my little review of it, and it might have some spoilers from the movie, but it was really good. Oh my god, it was just so funny and so good, and I loved it, and, yeah, the ending after the credits was the best. I mean, probably mad, but, he's stuck in the quantum realm. But, like, is he? Because, like, I don't care, you know? Yeah. Anyway. Three people disappeared. I have a little theory, but I probably am wrong. But, like, they sent him to get, like, the healing stuff for, like, a ghost person who, you know, needs help, Ava. So, what if she didn't disappear? Because she technically is tied with Quantum Realm, kind of. So, what if she's like, yo, what's taking so long? And then goes to check and is like, what happened? And then brings him back. Who knows? Probably not, but, like, my weird tired mind thought of that. But all three of the mom, the dad, and the mole all disappeared because of Infinity War and Thanos. Thanks, Thanos. We hate Thanos, but we love Thanos, you know? It's a loving relationship we have with Thanos. No, we hate Thanos. But it was a really good movie. The whole thing was about finding her mom, and it was just really good. It was very action-packed. But that's about it. I really like Ant-Man and the Wasp. So, I'm gonna go to bed now because I'm kind of really tired still. Hopefully, I sleep better than I have the past couple nights. But, yeah. So, yeah. So, I hope you did because I had a good day and smart. Bye! Night from Kate!